everybody. It's Amanda. I'm about to go eat dinner, and I thought I'd tell everybody my favorite joke. Okay, here it goes. One night, a man rolls over in bed and gives his wife a big grin. She says, "Not tonight, honey. I have a gynecologist appointment tomorrow, and I want to stay clean and fresh." The man, feeling rejected, rolls over and tries to go to sleep. In a few minutes, he rolls back over and asks his wife, "Do you have a dentist appointment tomorrow?" So, there's my big joke for tonight. Bye.